Guys, welcome back to another episode of Minecraft Dungeons. I'm happy to see that you're back. Please leave a like, subscribe, and let's jump straight into the video. Alright, so last time we found one of those signs to unlock the secret level, and I've just looked up where it is in this one, so hopefully I will find it. I'm not sure. I think I'll just do this one just to be as prepared for the last level. Hopefully I can manage to do it in this. Oh no, those guys with the shields. They're so OP. So it's at the part where there is rain, and there's only one part with rain, so they said it shouldn't be too hard to find, if you can remember that at least. That's going to be the problem. That damage they're dealing, dude. That's not even fair. A strength potion and it's already 3 hits to kill them. It's not the weapon I hoped it was. There's no secret here? Nope. No matter. Doesn't have to be a secret everywhere. I'll definitely have to play slower now that they're getting really, really strong. Very annoying, they could heal themselves. Causing me to take even more damage. Let's chuck up there real quick. Was anything useful. Not really. This might be useful actually. Just have to switch because it's way more health. Can't miss out on such big amounts. This as well, it's quite good, but it's not good enough to switch. Probably protection. So let's try and remember. Okay, there will spawn a lot of enemies here. So let's try and remember. We need an area where there is. Where there is rain. I have the feeling I attack slower all of a sudden since I switched my armor. This definitely isn't the case. Like, what the hell, dude? Just waste my TNT. Why not, eh? It's not really your problem, is it? Look at that fucking bullshit, dude! This is fucking ridiculous how much damage you take. Or make the enemies less strong, or spawn less enemies. It's as simple as that, but this is fucking insane. There's no surviving that. I already have a healing ability. Yeah, sure, why not? Roll me off the fucking map. Yeah, where the hell did those other guys go? It's like he's not healing anymore, I don't get it! Like, do I... Am I healing my fucking alpaca instead of me? Are you fucking serious? Why would I want to heal that guy over myself? No wonder that I'm not healing myself. Jesus Christ, what a dumb mechanic is that? It's fucking dumb. Okay, so this is the area where should be. It's somewhere inside. Look at that, I just roll inside of nothing. It was a freaking stairs and I can't even roll off it. And if I die, it's my fucking fault. Nothing up here. Okay then, why not? Ah, here it is. I really thought it was inside, so lucky I found that. Still think it's pretty cool. Just the way this shit looks. Alright, it's the second one. Check it out. Ah, it's that well thing, sure. I remember this. Oh sure, inside of here. Like those guys, not in this such a small area at least. We will have to run all the way back once we reach the end of this cave, because we needed that key to open the door up ahead. We're rather kill more enemies just for the XP. Almost level 40 already, and I thought level 30 was the max. Look at that, they like threw them to each other. Oh, I'm already where I'm supposed to be. Might as well, I guess. A waste to heal my llama. Why the fuck would I want that? Was useful. There will be a boss up here. Definitely know that that's going to be a trap, I remember that. But I'm not going to leave a chest like that over there. Okay. Dude, what the fuck, dude? There is no surviving that. No, zero chance. With how much they hit, it's fucking ridiculous. Fuck off, look at that. 100 damage, that's as much as a melee guy does. Who the fuck made that shit up? Look at that fucking damage! Maybe this weapon will be worth it. This is 190 to 280. I think I might have to switch to the axe, to be honest. It's like a simple weapon, but say you can't really complain about it. The spin attack. Fuck the axe, I'm going with this thing. Too bad I have to say goodbye to my little plant. Okay. Sharpness. Without doubts. Your attack decreases the attack damage of all nearby enemies for 5 seconds. Sounds really good, so why wouldn't I want that? Look at that, they're just all dodging it perfectly. that shit? And then that shit happens when you just can't even
escape to the ramparts. Press on, hero. You mustn't let him get away.
I won't. Love Battalion, what the hell? Turns up 3 hostile mobs into allies for 10 seconds before they disappear. Actually might be really, really useful. So do they die afterwards? Because otherwise I'll just get rid of my stupid alpaca because he just keeps stealing my healing. Which I'm not a fan of. And I'm going to end this episode right here. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please leave a like, subscribe. Until the next one, have a good one, guys.